एंड इट्स कंपोजिशन। हियर इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट प्लाज्मा एंड इट्स कंपोजिशन। बिफोर गोइंग टू द टॉपिक द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन कम्स इन आवर माइंड दैट टीच व्हाट इज प्लाज्मा। प्लाज्मा इज नथिंग बट इट इज ए स्ट्रॉ कलर viscous fluid forming matrix of the blood. Viscous fluid forming matrix of the blood. And the matrix is the ground substance of a tissue or a non-living substance occupying the space between cells. So basically, the composition of plasma is four types. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Four types of composition is found in plasma. So the first type was the water or H2O. So H2O is the main composition of plasma. Here 92% of plasma is water. Then proteins, they constitute about 6 to 8% of it. And basically, three major type of plasma proteins are found in plasma, named as first type was fibrinogen is an important clotting factor produced by the liver. Important clotting factor produced by the liver. Then the second type of protein was globulins are primarily involved in the defense mechanism of the body, and they are grouped into three subtypes. That was alpha globulins, beta globulins, and gamma globulins. These subtypes, alpha globulins, beta globulins, and gamma globulins, are the subtypes of globulins. Gamma globulins are antibodies which function in immune response of the body. Then the third type of protein was albumins. Albumins help in osmotic balance. Albumin helps in osmotic balance. They maintain the osmotic pressure. Pressure generated by the osmotic flow of water through the semipermeable membrane into an aqueous compartment containing solute at a higher concentration needed to draw water from the surrounding tissue fluid into the capillaries. This action is needed to maintain blood volume and pressure. Then the third composition of plasma was minerals. Minerals contain small amount, and basically minerals like sodium, calcium, magnesium, and chlorine like minerals are the composition of plasma. Then the fourth composition and the last composition of plasma was glucose, amino acid, and lipids are also present in the plasma as they are always in transit in the body. They are being carried by the plasma from one place to another, and this substance enter and leaves the plasma at regular intervals of time. So basically, this is the four composition of plasma: water, proteins, minerals, and glucose, amino acid, lipids are the composition of plasma. So here in this video, we are discussed about the definition of plasma and its composition of plasma. Thank you.